Drop your weapons!
You lost your head a long time ago. I just
must ammo.
I don't like being watched when I'm working. That's my me time.
Weaver's Death Express. Even a KGB couldn't kill me. I'll pop a skull for every
Max
day this prison's full for me. Someone needed to shut that ugly trap of yours for good.
It hurts. It hurts. I've got this.
Wait! He's my little brother. My responsibility. This is on me.
Do it.
so sorry.
Save it, Peck. I don't need sorry right now. I need to get even. Whatever else we do, we're gonna kill everyone responsible for what they did to Nathan. Got it? Especially that syndicate trash Franco. I sold him to Modi for his sick experiments.
I am many things, but sick is not one of them.
What the hell?
Oh, I've been watching your progress from my sub. Frankly, I'm amazed you're still alive. But let's face it, you are never getting off that island.
You are fucking dead, Modi! I don't care how far you run, you'll pay for what you did to Nathan!
And for everything you put us through these past 6 years!
And you're giving back my goddamn warheads!
I don't think so, Dr. Peck. I'm just counting the minutes till you're all torn apart.
We are gonna get her. Right?
Abso-fucking-lutely.
Okay, I found the protocol to access the Janus AI system. I'm gonna need you to input the command via a PC in the communications room.